Alrighty, there's another camp, and I can get some cooked meat as well. I can also go over there and see what was on that raft. I'll hit the camp up first, then I'll go to the ramp raft, and then... Nope, nope, nope. Oh, cool, I was able to hit... I was not expecting that. Will you stop moving, arm? Die! Skewer! 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 I just send them all flying. Oops. Can't get their stuff if they're off the cliff. Oh well. I do like how the trial sites were glowing red and now they're glowing blue because I've completed them. That is a nice touch. That means I don't have to worry. Have I completed this one before? Alright. What was that raft looking thing? Ooh, what's down here? Oh. Okay. I was able to catch on. Oh, acorns. Acorns are good for cooking. Don't want a tree branch. It looks very cold. There's a raft over here. And the Zelda instinct in me says there's something in that waterfall. Okay, good, you're not alive. So I can take your ancient screw. There's a leaf. Wood! If you have something to light. Oh, cool. I'll take all this wood. Oh, stupid piece. Make sure to kill the heads. Nope. Okay. Now to collect all my prizes. I need this one. Oh, get out. Oh my God. I need this. There we go. Then, oh, oh dear God. Oh, did no. You know what? I'll come back to that place later. You know, maybe when I can swim in ice cold water. Maybe? That was not good. That was not good at all. Okay, well, at least I'm right here. Yep, let me just read that thing again. Okay. Link, what were you doing? Okay, there were pieces here before. There you are. Aha. Okay, well, yeah, I will come back to this place later. Because that was not good, Link. Link froze. But yeah, Temple of Time. pretty sure this is where I have to go. The heck is going on in there? Some kind of funky light show? Yep, some kind of funky light show. Of course it broke, as I killed some keys. Give me my key swings. There we go. Alright, then we equip throwing spear. I guess I should probably switch back to the Bucko shield. Okay. You know, originally I was like, oh, you know, maybe that's the old King of Hyrule. I would never have suspected him to be a ghost. Though, you know, I should have. If he is the King of Hyrule, like I still think he is, 100 years is a long time to live. Alright, I shall pray. You who have conquered the shrines and claimed their spirit orbs, I can offer you great power. It appears you have claimed 4 spirit orbs. In exchange for 4 spirit orbs, I will amplify your being. So tell me what it is you desire. Heart. Yes, I shall grant the power you seek. Like, stamina's cool and all, but health. Heart container. Your life force has been strengthened, increasing your maximum number of hearts by 1. Okay. Go and bring peace to Hyrule. So, spirit orbs. Give me things. The blessing of the goddess has made you that much more resilient, I see. Here I am. Get up here quickly. What? You're a ghost. I can't do that because I know not ghost. I also can't fly. Make me climb. Oh, ladder. Okay. Good. So I'm now up to 4 hearts, which is good. So spirit orbs or gut orbs can be traded in for increased stamina or health. That's interesting. Very cool. Alright, ghosty. What do you know? And, ooh, treasure chest. I wanted to get the treasure chest first.
Well done there, young one. Now then, the time has come to show you who I truly am. I was King Rombosphoramus Hyrule. I was the last leader of Hyrule, a kingdom which no longer exists.
I knew it.
The Great Calamity was merciless. It devastated everything in its path, Lo, a century ago. It was then that my life was taken away from me. And since that time, here I have remained in spirit form. I did not think it wise to overwhelm you while your memory was still fragile. So rather than that, I thought it best to assume a temporary form. Forgive me. I think you are now ready. Ready to hear what happened 100 years ago. To know Calamity Ganon's true form, one must know the story from an age long past. The Demon King was born into this kingdom, but his transformation into malice created the horror you see now. Stories of Ganon were passed from generation to generation in the form of legends and fairy tales. But there was also a prophecy. The signs of a resurrection of Calamity Ganon are clear, and the power to oppose it lies dormant beneath the ground. We decided to heed the prophecy and began excavating large areas of land. It wasn't long before we discovered several ancient relics made by the hands of our distant ancestors. These relics, the divine beasts, were giant machines piloted by warriors. We also found the Guardians, an army of mechanical soldiers who fought autonomously. This coincided with ancient legends oft repeated throughout our land. We also learned of a princess with a sacred power, and her appointed knight, chosen by the sword that seals the darkness. It was they who sealed Ganon away using the power of these ancient relics. 100 years ago, there was a princess set to inherit a sacred power and a skilled knight at her side. It was clear that we must follow our ancestors' path. We selected 4 skilled individuals from across Hyrule and tasked them with the duty of piloting the divine beasts. With the princess as their commander, we dubbed these pilots champions, a name that would solidify their unique bond. The princess, her appointed knight, and the rest of the champions were on the brink of sealing away Ganon. But nay. Ganon was cunning, and he responded with a plan beyond our imagining. From deep below Hyrule Castle, seize control of the Guardians and the Divine Beasts, and turn them against us. The champions lost their lives, those residing in the castle as well. The appointed knight, gravely wounded, collapsed while defending the princess. And thus, the kingdom of Hyrule was devastated absolutely by Calamity Ganon. However, the princess survived to face Ganon alone.
Link, you are our final hope. The fate of Hyrule rests with you.
That princess was my own daughter, my dear Zelda. And the courageous knight who protected her right up to the very end. That knight was none other than you, Link. You fought valiantly when your fate took an unfortunate turn. And then you were taken to the Shrine of Resurrection. Here you now stand, revitalized 100 years later. The words of guidance you have been hearing since your awakening are from Princess Zelda herself. Even now, as she works to restrain Ganon from within Hyrule Castle, she calls out for your help. However, my daughter's power will soon be exhausted. Once that happens, Ganon will freely regenerate himself, and nothing will stop him from consuming our land. Considering that I could not save my own kingdom, I have no right to ask this of you, Link. But I am powerless here. You must save her, my daughter, and do whatever it takes to annihilate Ganon. Somehow, Ganon has maintained control over all 4 divine beasts, as well as those guardians swarming around Hyrule Castle. I believe it would be quite reckless for you to head directly to the castle at this point. I suggest that you make your way east out to one of the villages in the wilderness. Follow the road out to Kokoriko Village. There you will find the Elder Impa. She will tell you more about the path that lies ahead. Consult the map on your Sheikah slate for the precise location of Kokoriko Village. Make your way past the twin summits of the dueling peaks. From there, follow the road as it proceeds north.
Go on, here's the paraglider, just as I promised. Can we take a second here? Holy story bomb. Okay, so... I mean, we knew pretty much from the start that we had been asleep 100 years. But Zelda has somehow survived 100 years in keeping Ganon... Oh my god. Okay. With that, you should be able to safely fly off the cliff surrounding this area. And I think that's it. I told you everything I can. Link, you must save Hyrule. Main quest, destroy Ganon. Seek out Impa. Okay. Let's open this real quick and get the soldier's bow. Oh, jeez, that's powerful. So those laser eye beams are called guardians. The guardians were good, and then Ganon took them over. Here's a bigger question. Okay, where does this all fit in the Zelda timeline? I think Nintendo has made their own timeline, a new timeline with this one. Oh, okay, nope. Take my spear. So we have a new quest set out for us. We can either head straight to Ganon, I guess. Those are runes. She don't know what that is, but oh, okay. Princess Zelda is currently fighting to contain Calamity Ganon inside Hyrule Castle, but her power cannot keep him at bay forever. Eventually, Ganon will regain his full strength and destroy the world. Your ultimate task is to aid Princess Zelda in defeating Ganon before that can happen. Otherwise, go to Impa. Destroy Ganon. That sounds like end boss level material there, so we're gonna go head out and find Impa. Oh boy, oh jeez. I'm still processing that cutscene, to be completely honest with you. These bokoblins are still dead, aren't they? Yes, they are. Alright, I think we're gonna leave the Great Plateau for at least the time being. I know there's still parts of this I haven't fully explored, but I have a feeling I'll be coming back here because of the Temple of Time. Unless there's other statues I can find later on. So, what we've learned in the past... I don't even know how long. We've learned Calamity Ganon is a pain. I sneeze when I'm trying to talk, apparently. But the other thing that we learned right before there is the spirit orbs can make us stronger. So...
I'm going to be honest. Like, I want to go meet up with Impa, but I also want to stop sneezing. But no, I also want to get more of those shrines. Because I want to get more hearts. Alright. I think we're going to stop at Impa's first. Oh, Hyrule Kingdom. It's a choo-choo! I stabbed it. Also, I have a feeling now that we're out here, those guardians are probably going to be more active. Maybe. Probably. Let's find out. Outpost ruins. Nope, this one's still dead. Yes, keep telling me I find ancient springs. Thank you. No, I did not mean to do that. I want to edit my pins. I'm gonna delete you for now because I know where the Temple of Time is. Are any of these active? Hey, what am I taking? Oh, a wooden bow. Okay. Something in there. Oops. Did not mean to do that. Come on. Hit the thing. Okay, fine. Well, I thought there was something in there. A rusty claymore. Cool. That's useful. Ooh, what are you? Oh, shrooms. And an apple. And an acorn. Alright, any, like, chests or anything in these places? I mean, these used to be homes 100 years ago. So you never know. Ooh. Ooh. There's a fox. I want it. Foxes are known to be sneaky. I knew I would never be able to sneak up on a fox. But what if... Oh, you just disappeared off the... Okay. Yeah. What's up there? I am just gonna get distracted on my way, aren't I? Also, how far away... Jesus, place is massive. Oh, dear God. That is... That's a bit away. I mean, if I head straight there, I could probably get there in, like, 5 minutes? Okay, cool. What do you drop? Oh, what the... Hi, boulder. Raw bird drumstick. Cool. You'll probably be used in some recipes. What is this? A rusty halberd. Eh, it's not all that great. But somebody was rolling boulders at me. I don't appreciate people rolling boulders at me. Hey, what's up here? Choo-choos! Let's take the jelly. Let's take some shrooms. Anything of interest? It's kind of a foresty area. Oh, I see some bokoblins hunting. He stabbed! Stabbed! So when am I gonna fight things that aren't bokoblins? I mean, I know that's a weird thing to say, but the bokoblins aren't all that strong. I mean, I guess there are choo-choos. Pitchfork! But choo-choos aren't all that strong either. They just kind of come out. I regret asking. Let's take this. Hi there. East Post ruins. Oh, that took a full heart. Okay, you aren't that tough. What'd you drop? A Moblin. Okay, so you're Moblins. That's a Boko Bat, which I've used before and don't really plan on using another one. I can get up close to you, so... Oh my god, is that a fairy? Where'd the fairy go? I saw a fairy. I want the fairy. Why is that blue X lighter than the others on the map there? Is it because there's a choo-choo there? Or is it because there's some... Ooh! Chest. What'd I get? No. You can stay there. Ah, some old rotting beds. Yep, that's exactly what we all want. Alrighty. Oh, I saw some dragonflies. I think that one just disappeared. Saw me? It's not what I wanted to happen. I didn't want to die either. I probably should have used a fire arrow. Not regular arrows. You know, that probably would have made more sense. All right. Let's give that another go. Actually, because if I get their attention, they'll be like, ooh, let's surround it, and then I can blow it up. Okay, so first come up here. And then they will all surround it. And then boom! Well, that is definitely an effective way to to go about it. Oh, that
That is amazing. All right, let's collect our spoils. I don't even... Everything's just kind of all over the place. Fangs and horns and horns and fangs. Any arrows around here? Soldier's broadsword is a good item. Alright, then let's collect our treasure chest. Soldier's bow. Yeah, but see, that bow is actually good. Unlike that one. Inflicts more damage than a civilian bow, but it will still burn if it touches fire. Okay. There's a bridge going over there.